Important friends and respected invited, I warmly welcome each and every association member, invited dignitaries, and all other guests present today. Today I am very glad that our association could restart the annual dinner after a long gap. I personally feel hosting such get-together gives the association members a chance to meet each other in a social environment without any work stress. After taking over the presidency in last 3 months, my team of director and entire CI staff, we have started working very hard on issues of the cotton trade. As an example, last month we met the Chief Minister of Maharashtra and requested him to remove the market cess charged by various market committee on kapas in different rates from 0.5% to 1.10%. The Chief Minister has assured us that he will do the needful on this matter and try to remove and make it zero. Also, Chief Minister has informed us that they are trying to come out with new textile favorable policy which will benefit to the trade to invest the opportunity like Gujarat. Last few months, All India Jeaners are facing problem with GST rule under RCM. For that, last month we have called All India Jeaners Association meeting. In that meeting, almost all cotton growing states, president and secretary were present. Since our association, we have more than 70 jeaners as a member. We are taking up their problems with GST Council and trying to solve these problems for them. As a protest against RCM, under CAI leadership, All India Jeaner Association had gone a token strike for one day on 15th December 2017. This is the first time our association has actively started working for the jeaners. In the last 1 year, export of cotton to Pakistan was closed. To restart export to Pakistan, we have done recently correspondence with them, and our efforts are showing results. We have news that due to our correspondence, the Pakistan government has lifted the ban from Indian cotton. Besides this, we are also taking all other necessary steps to increase the cotton export from India. Last month, myself and our more than 10 directors, we met to the CMD of CCI and requested them to utilize our 13 cotton laboratories located across India and requested them to give business to us. Also, we have requested CCI to utilize our arbitration facilities and put Cotton Association of India arbitration clause in all their contracts for the domestic sale. This will help to increase the revenue to our association through laboratory and arbitration fees. Also, for the crop, first time in our association, we have included one member from each of cotton growing state in our crop committee. Also, we have added some MNC members in our crop committee. Also, we have included Cotton Corporation of India in our crop committee. By doing this, we are able to give very correct crop estimation, which is very close estimate of the realistic figures. Regarding this year crop, we today had committee meeting at our association office at Cotton Green. In that, we have stuck to our earlier estimation of 375 lakh bales. The good news is, up to 25th December, All India arrivals have crossed 135 lakh bales. And by 31st December, it will cross 1 crore 47 lakh 50,000 bales arrivals. These arrival figures we have collected from three people who are doing more than 2 lakh bales business from each state. Looking to this arrival, our crop estimation of 375 lakh bales looks very much achievable. Example, Telangana crop, we have arrival taken 22 lakh bales, which we have confirmed through Mr. Ravindra Reddy, who is now present here. He is the president of Telangana Cotton Association. So like that, we have collected all figures of the arrival. Example, from Gujarat, we have taken Arun Dalal, Ajay Dalal, and Sujay Dalal. Earlier, we have estimated export of cotton will be 65 lakh bales from India. But looking to today's condition, this export is difficult now. So we have revised the export from 65 lakh bales to 55 lakh bales. Also, we have revised import from 17 lakh bales to 20 lakh bales. Accordingly to the earlier estimation, the carry forward stock was 39 lakh bales on 30th September 2018. But due to this revised export and import figures, the carry forward will be 50 lakh bales on 30th September 2018. Also, to boost the cotton business and solve the problems of the industry, we are trying to organize two domestic conferences this year. That will be, first one will be in Mumbai and second one will be in Aurangabad. The dates for these conferences will be announced shortly. I assure all the members that we are on the right path, and if such good work continues and if all the members support us, just like today, we will once again bring back the past glory of our prestigious association, which was seen when the Baba Seth and Suresh Bhai Kotak was the president of our association. We are also happy to work by joining hands with all other state associations for the benefit of our cotton trade. I am extremely happy to see all the members from Mumbai and many upcountry members who have attended this annual get-together in large numbers and making it successful. I think such function will make the trade easy and successful. I thank each and everyone for you to gracing this occasion with your presence. Thank you. Thank you very much.